I'm Michelle Pettigrove and I own a business locally in Pambula, and I'm also the president, the illustrious president of the Pambula Business Chamber here in town. We have some awesome businesses in town that were struggling a little bit, but what they offered was remarkable. We're a boutique little town and we thought we wanted to really explore promoting them in a really fun way that went to a lot of people. So we didn't just want to do print or radio, we actually wanted to get into people's lounge rooms. None of us could afford to do it on our own. So then we decided to get together with a bunch of businesses in the chamber and say, guys, let's just pool our funds and create something that doesn't just promote our own personal businesses, but promotes the town itself and the region. And that's paid off so well for us. It's really been remarkable, the kind of response we've had to it. People come in saying either, I haven't been to Pambula for decades and I came back because I saw the ad and I remembered how much I love it. Or they say, I never heard of Pambula before.
So where we end up playing the ad actually has quite a broad footprint, and it hits a lot of people who don't know that these little businesses exist. And even though each business only gets a little slice of that 60-second commercial, they're recognisable. They see themselves, the other locals see them, and wider than that. The individual videos are a huge part of what you guys do, because although it really does pay off being part of the larger ad, the personal video that is all about your business, you can do so much with. So we splash it all over our website, our Facebook, our Instagram, and that's been really good. But the other thing that we did with it that was a bit of fun, our little tiny little shop in Pambula is now on the big screen at the cinema. Almost don't need to be nudged, it's a no-brainer. It's so affordable. Every other way that you could promote is so much more expensive than doing it this way. This way has so much to offer. You're promoting your town, and it's infinitely usable. Yeah. Do it!